It's hard to forget the images of the condo collapse in South Florida. The building went down like a pancake. Based on the limited information released so far, local engineer Jim Tomatich has a theory about what may have gone wrong.
I would guess that the roof had some type of crack or something in it.
It may be hard for some to imagine that happening here. Tomatich says decks usually give an early warning that there could be a problem. Cracks in the deck that leaves internal water stains indicating rust.
Those are initially the things that deteriorate first.
He says Des Moines does a good job identifying potential problems with decks on apartment buildings, adding there are other issues that people in central Iowa living in high-rises, managing high-rises, or owning high-rises should pay attention to before it's too late.
Make sure there's not things moving, and cracks in walls, especially diagonal cracks, indicates that you have some building movement.
Tomatich admits the salty mist in the Florida oceanfront air can quickly deteriorate steel, but says Iowa has a different but more serious problem.
Iowa is worse because Iowa has almost one of the highest freeze-thaw rates. And freeze-thaw in a building makes things like if you get moisture inside of your walls, it freezes and pushes out.
Tomatich says that can deteriorate the mortar in the bricks and cause a building to fail, telling us an inspection by a structural engineer should uncover any problems inside the wall.